Alrighty guys, what's up? This is Lightning Hero here coming at you with a... This should be a very interesting challenge. This will give you multiple perspectives. I'm here with Loki add-on, and I'm going to drift, and we're going to post both perspectives. So we should be good there. Hey, do what up? Nothing much. Let me go ahead and get some of this stuff adjusted.
Are you going to be recording your hands as well?
Yes, I need to find the tape. Hold on.
Where do you put it? Where do you put it?
Where'd it go?
Sorry, everybody was telling you had to drift this or drift that. I'm like, you know what? It's boring.
I'll drift my own car. Alright,
figured I'd leave it open to you. Take your hand up, see who makes it down first.
Yeah, hold on. Okay.
As you can see by my car, I won't be drifting.
All good. That's all you'll drive. Alright, I'll try. This car, hold on. It's like 1 a.m. here for me, so this should be interesting.
What time zone are you in?
Pacific.
Really? Me too.
Boss.
Very coincidental.
It's like fate decided to put us there. Oh, this is going to be so awkward. Okay, here we go. So there's that part.
I'm still waiting on my wife to ready up my camera here.
Aw, oh, crap, I taped one head down, but I can't tape the other. Oh, God. Oh, here we go.
Oh, fuck. One hand tape, man.
I know. I'm not going to, like, pinch it between my legs to do this. Fuck. Hold still. Fuck.
What kind of wheel are you running?
My MS wheel, so this won't hurt me too bad. I don't, unless I have, like, a fan attack, and it's, like, well, 900 degrees of your hand. Oh, God, it's stuck to my arm now.
Okay, well, so you know, I'm still running 900.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Down this whole thing.
You have fun with that.
Oh, I know I can make it.
I'm down myself right now.
I posted that challenge.
Oh, frick.
I posted
there's
that
a
challenge.
Reason why,
like,
there's
wait,
a, reason, there's
wait.
A reason why you posted this.
Yeah. Oh, no, right God. After I posted, I was like, I might need to make sure I can actually make it. Barely, but yes. Why I went with the Honda.
I'll go with the Honda as well. I mean, make sure I... Oh, let me... Ready. Up. And then... I can't reach over.
Tape. Mouth full of tape water. Alright. I'm all taped up and ready to go.
I will be in 5 seconds, I think.
Oh, it's CRX. Oh, shit. I can show my wife how to use it.
And I taste it taped it in the most inopportune spot. Cut the tape with my feet. Over there. Fuck.
So, what part of the Pacific are you in?
Northern California.
Southern Oregon.
Oh, God damn. Hey, really, this is some sick twisted joke. Like, you are forever not to drift anymore. Shifting is gonna be okay. It's gonna be put the clutch in. It's gonna be the bitch. Okay.
Oh, Microsoft wheel lose.
Yeah, this is where I'm gonna. Oh my lordy, my hands are like smunched. I think I can do this though. start breaking. If I start crying, I probably broke a wrist or something. Fuck.
If you start crying, you're posting the crying.
I will be. I will be posting all the tear drinking. Oh my goodness. Okay. I think I'm good to go.
Oh, okay.
Now, what you're about to see will shock you, but, this car is not meant for the scene, I. Alright.
Fly over YouTube.
Yeah. I can literally drive the car without holding onto it because the tape is so goddamn tight. This is gonna be funny. Just for the record, I'm a terrible racer. Oh, good lord.
Yeah, me too,
apparently. Oh, God! My arm, my elbow is shoved right into my vault right now. Oh, my God. Fuck! There's no such thing as drifting here. No, it's okay. Go. Go. This car is priceless. I love this. Freaking one of my friends sent this to me.
I can make it. Yeah.
Oh my god, this is probably one of the best challenges I've ever had. Kidney punches for my elbows. Oh. Oh my god. Just as a disclaimer, this poor racer. Everybody on the team, this can vouch that you've seen me. Oh.
I just want to get out.
I know, this is so embarrassing. I feel like we should just like... Oh my god, he's softened the suspension all the way to... But he doesn't have side skirts on this, but he has the goofiest front bumper on this car. Oh my god!
It's
working. Oh good lord!
Right now.
Oh god. bus tickets when they crash. I personally jinxed myself for that.
Oh my,
oh, my balls. This is so hard. I have to baby this. Well, and the guy, I'm using a car. My friend calls it the rice mobile. So every time it turns, it has a stupid sausage spin. So every time it goes down 400 pounds, boing.
That's ridiculous.
Boing. I just got out of a solid 10 one, and now I'm getting my ass in to me like a fucking. Yes, I'm into all.
Oh, yeah. Got a fucking 190 horsepower.
Did the front bumper fall off the thing, though? No. I feel like the tape's getting tighter around my hands.
You guys actually tape your hands, huh?
Ow! Ow! Oh! Can't turn. Right! I'm not for, like, spread my legs so I don't get freaking nuts shot again. I want to try a different car.
Down.
Alright. 900, 900 degrees.
I didn't do anything, man. I can't. There we go. Ugh. There, now it's like in a place like, oh my god, I taped my thumb down pretty much. Of course, I take down the hand, this most important hand, last. I don't, couldn't care less what happened to the left hand. It's the right hand that has all the button controls. And now my thumb is, like, taped up to the top.
I have one hand tape.
Go for it.
What do we do with shifting? We just not shift, or what?
You could shift. You just, well, I don't know. Well, actually, you have a different setup than I do. I can paddle shift. I don't know about you. You have to reach
I can
your,
paddle shift,
yeah. Yeah, I was going to say, I was like, if you have the 8 shift, you're going to have to, like, left foot on the gas pedal and, like, right foot up. Kick it. Oh, my God.
Okay, so, paddle shift. My Volkswagen GTI.
I can't itch my nose. Because,
why do you have both hands, Dave?
Because I'm a boss.
So long.
I'm gonna win!
If that thing is fucking blanked out.
I know it's gonna be better.
Oh
my god.
I didn't tape him down, but I'm not moving on.
Oh no, where's my bagel? Where's my bagel? Oh, I can't get it.
I need the super suspension. It's my luxury smart. Oh wow, it almost rolled. Down.
Not at the end. No!
Damn Honda! God damn Honda!
Holy crap! I'm like elbowing my nuts around every goddamn corner.
Alright, tape's coming off my hand. Fuck this.
Oh god. I feel like.
I did not fare well.
I can feel like I can breathe again. Ugh. An Aston Martin fan. Shut up, Forza. You dumb. Oh my god.
Something tells me an Aston Martin fan wouldn't be driving a Signet.
I have a true appreciation for small cars. I try to be fuel efficient as possible.
Driving the Aston Martin Signet says that you're sophisticated, yet you care about the environment.
You know? Especially when you put dubs on it, which weigh like, I don't know, another 80 pounds. Where did I put that car? Where are you? Oh, it's B class, so it's... There it is. This is a car I used for my micro reverse entry 80 talent. Fuck it, oh my goodness. Alright, cool. Alright guys, so that's it. I'm just gonna wait for him to send me his footage and then this challenge will be uploaded and...
Can I get an email address for me so I can send you that video right quick?
Propose. Yeah, I'll send it to you, hold on. And then I'll just go ahead and comment on this video, what you want to see me do next time for the challenge, etc. Anyways, if you like what I do and you like what you're seeing here, hit the subscribe button above, or comment below, or thumbs up, whatever the... I'll just start making hand signals at you. But, anyways, I'm done here. See you guys next time.